I think the 44611 Nvidia driver is causing horrible texture tearing in Modern Warfare. I was blaming my 240Hz Alienware monitor, but I don't think that's the issue. So I'm blaming the driver. I'll find out later.